This is a critical time for planet Earth, and it is imperative that we find alternative, eco-friendly, and renewable green energy resources. Hemp is one of the fastest growing plants in the world, producing about 10 tons of biomass per acre per growth cycle, and hemp can provide as many as 3 to 4 growth cycles per year, making hemp one of the highest yielding plants on this planet. This hemp biomass can be converted to a clean, alternative biofuel that can replace oil-based products such as ethanol, methanol, and gasoline. Hemp biomass can even be used to generate electricity. Mankind has used hemp for over 15,000 years, and today we see hemp food, hemp textiles, hemp building materials, hemp body care, hemp biofuel, hemp bioplastics, hemp paper, and other hemp-based products are now emerging into the global market. In fact, anything made out of timber, petroleum, or cotton can be made out of hemp. For example, let's take the cotton industry to illustrate the value of hemp as an eco-friendly, viable alternative fabric. Did you know that approximately 50% of the world's pesticides are used in the production of cotton? And cotton only grows in moderate climates and requires much more water than hemp. But hemp, as a much hardier plant, the yield per acre is 2 to 3 times more than cotton. Also, hemp cultivation requires no chemicals, no pesticides or herbicides, only a little water with a moderate amount of organic fertilizer. Hemp fabric creates clothing that is warmer, softer, more absorbent, extremely breathable, and significantly longer lasting than clothing made from cotton. Hemp fiber is stronger than cotton, lasts twice as long, and with today's technology can actually be made softer and more comfortable than cotton fabric. Another critical area is our forests. We have to preserve our forests, and hemp will save our forests. For example, 1 acre of hemp will produce as much paper as 2 to 4 acres of trees. The quality of hemp paper is superior to tree-based paper. Hemp paper will last hundreds of years without degrading, can be recycled many more times than tree-based paper, and requires less toxic chemicals in the manufacturing process. Also, hemp can be used to produce fiberboard that is stronger and lighter than wood. And substituting hemp for timber would further reduce the need for us to cut down our forests. Hemp is truly an amazing plant with the potential to really green up many industries. Hemp may be the most useful plant known to mankind. It is time that we all start talking about hemp as one of the most important crops for a sustainable and eco-friendly future for mankind.